Wow, Joe, you did a beautiful job on welding that.
Do you see him? Like a stack of quarters?
Yeah, beautiful. Nice. So what comes next after we put these on?
I have to put the springs in, measure both sides of the computer to make sure it's good. And the rack goes in. I have to make sure the angle on the rack is rough enough so that we can get on the alignment machine. Make sure everything gets lined up properly. I have to put the engine in, set up the engine mounts, make sure it's centered, put the steering shaft in it, and then at that point, chassis work is pretty much done. Electronics comes next.
Where is the engine? Is it out back?
Right out of the storage facility.
Did you paint it?
It's drying right now.
Here's the beautiful six-cylinder Continental engine that's coming into focus here. Joe's magnificent preparations.